Hello friend, today I have taken one topic from modern India. The name of the topic is John Lawrence and Indian Railway. Sir John Lawrence served as Viceroy of India from 1864 to 69. During his period, famine took place in Orissa. In 1866-67. This famine caused him more grief than any other event during his rule. This misfortune gave an impulse to policy which John Lawrence had desired from the outset to pursue. He had hastened or speed up the construction of railway and canal. If the government was to assume the responsibility for saving the lives of a large population threatened with death from the famine, there must be railway to carry the surplus grain from productive tract to drought region. The Odisha famine of 1866-67 was severe. It has been estimated that 1/3 of the population died in the famine. The positive impact railway network can have on distributing food in scarcity condition was endorsed by later Famine Code and Famine Commission. During Dalhousie, who was a viceroy from 1848 to 56, there was emphasis on private sector building railway. With Lawrence and Mayo, the focus subtly shifted to government to construct railway. Perhaps Lawrence was more aggressive in government spending on railway than Mayo. The reason was Mayo was fiscally more conscious and conservative. To conclude, railway construction in India has the economic exploitation aspect, but we should not ignore the humanitarian aspects also. Thank you for watching my video.